This video will show you how to replace the belt on a self-propelled front-wheel drive mower. Depending on your model number, the instructions in this video might vary slightly. Make sure you have the proper tools before beginning this project. Refer to your operator's manual for the correct replacement belt part number. Remove the spark plug wire to prevent accidental starting while you're working. Make sure the fuel tank has little to no fuel. Tighten the fuel cap when finished. Check that the oil dipstick is tight. Remove the two shoulder screws that secure the front drive cover to the mower deck. Press inward on the sides of the front drive cover to release the tabs that secure it to the height adjuster brackets. Remove the front drive cover from the mower and set it off to the side. Loosen the screw holding the belt tension spring to the transmission. As you loosen the screw, tension on the belt will be released. Push the transmission, pivoting it towards the engine, and slide the belt off of the transmission pulley. Tip the mower on its side with the air filter up so you can remove the cutting blade. When removing the cutting blade for any reason, protect your hands with a pair of heavy gloves or use a heavy rag to hold the blade. Remove the blade bolt and the blade bell support that attach the blade and blade adapter to the engine crankshaft. Remove the blade and blade adapter from the crankshaft. Set all the parts off to the side. Locate the baffle bracket that secures the engine baffle to the mower deck housing. Press inward on the tab on the engine baffle to release it from the baffle bracket. Remove the engine baffle and set it off to the side. Then remove the blade adapter pulley unit. Pull the belt through the opening in the deck housing. Lubricate the engine crankshaft and the inner surface of the blade adapter with a very light coating of oil. Slide the blade adapter onto the crankshaft, aligning it with the keyway. Push the blade adapter all the way until it bottoms out on the crankshaft. Place the belt on the pulley. Feed the other end through the deck opening. Reattach the engine baffle. Place the blade onto the blade adapter with the wingtips facing up and the bottom of the blade facing towards the ground. Make sure the blade is aligned and seated on the blade adapter flanges. Place the blade bell support on top of the blade and align the notches on the blade bell support with the small holes in the blade. Install the blade bolt and tighten to your operator's manual specifications. Then take off the blade removal tool. Turn the mower back over and pull the belt onto the transmission pulley. Tighten the screw loosened earlier to secure the belt tension spring to the transmission. Install the front drive cover and secure it with the two shoulder screws. Reconnect the spark plug wire to the spark plug. Wipe up any fuel or oil spilled during the repair. Fill the fuel tank with fresh fuel and start the mower. This completes the replacement of the belt on your front drive self-propelled mower. Now you're good to go.